everybody, welcome back to Lifeful Leadership Series. My name is Abhiramika Ravi Varman. I am a lifefulness coach and a transformational expert. And today in this video, I'm going to talk about this beautiful concept that I had read about, and it's called the Pygmalion effect. Now, there is a story that connects to this. It's about this person who's a sculptor in Greece called the Pygmalion, who did beautiful sculptures. And once he had done a very, very, you know, truly looking sculpture of a lady, and he really wanted to have a wife like that sculpture. And it said that, you know, God granted that, and he actually got her. She came, I mean, the sculpture came into life, and she became his wife. Now, the whole point of this particular topic is the way we believe about certain things, because somewhere I feel as a coach, when I work with a lot of individuals, I've seen there are strong beliefs that either support us, or these beliefs that actually make us go behind. So when we look at these beliefs, as a lifeful leader, how do we use this to the benefit? Now, my last video spoke about positive pressure, and I feel this particular topic really connects back to that, to say how when we believe certain things about our teams, that influences our actions towards them, and that indirectly influences their beliefs and then their actions in that way. So it's like a cycle where it all starts from us, you know, starts from you as a leader. So when you look at that and make that connection, you automatically start influencing them in that way. Now, the point is, the moment you are able to connect to this concept, you start realizing that there is always a positive pressure, because the more you expect from somebody, they start delivering that much. And especially when, you know, when you keep that belief and actually connect with yourself and connect with them in a way that really helps them to build that from inside themselves, it starts working beautifully. It's like this, it's like magic, but I feel it works very well. And just start believing, start giving them, you know, the power, transfer the power to them in terms of, you know, making them feel that they can really do the things that they want to. And you'll start seeing their productivity, their, you know, achievements go up like anything. So this is what I wanted to share with all of you in today's video. I will come back to you with another interesting topic like this in my next video. Till then, see you. Bye-bye.